Una, a la dos, a la bing bong bang. Una, a la dos, a la bing bong bang.
Another edition of Colts News.
It's Friday, April 26th.
Hi, I'm Brooke.
And hi, I'm Damien.
Wow, what a week.
Great job to our students for great attendance rates, keep coming to school on time, and being here for the STAR test.
And we had a great time at the PE department's brain activities in the mornings before STAR testing.
Yep, it was fun.
And STAR testing has been going along pretty smoothly this year. Everyone knows we have the best teachers in the district getting us ready for this test. So yeah, it's been a good week.
And we want to say a special thanks to Case and the nice message along with the Smarties candies given out to all the students.
And to PTSA and parent volunteers for the before STAR test. The snacks were pretty yummy.
And also to Ms. Sahal for the scheduling.
And to our PE department for all the fun.
To you, we all say
thanks. Coming up next week, we've got after-school detentions on Tuesday and Thursday and talent show sign-ups and STAR testing. And oh yeah, the Outsiders activities.
Cool, it should be a good week.
Let's.
Yeah, the talent show signups are this coming Thursday, May 2nd and May 3rd.
They'll be at lunchtime in room E118.
You can download the official talent show application from our school's website. Just go to student selections and look for talent show. Next week we'll be having more PE brain activities before testing.
Let's look at some of these activities from this past week.
Oh,
ha ha ha, and we're back.
Watch out, Colts News. Camera crews are out and about, getting you on camera.
Summer's almost here.
It's time to go to Hurricane Harbor.
Yeah, I love that place.
Club Live has a deal for you. On Saturday, May 18th, you buy tickets for $29 for Club Live members.
And just $39 for non-members.
There are only 47 tickets available.
And you must sign up by May 2nd. That's this coming Thursday.
Go see Ms. Vanderveen in room E108.
Teachers, do you need a doorstop?
Our career tech workshop students will craft one for you.
Email Mr. Mack.
Hey Colts, do you know how to check your own grades?
You can just go to our school's website, Student Selection, and click our Student Connect.
All you do is log on with your current computer username and password, and boom, you can keep up with your grades. Well, that'll do it for us today.
Thanks for watching Colts News.
We'll see you soon.
Bye.
Later.
You just ruined it.